think I'm going insane. Sleeping into Sunday, realize that someday isn't soon. As the rain is pouring early in the morning, crying in my bed all afternoon. Figured there was something more, but ever since you walked out that door, I just keep on searching for someone, someone, someone just like you. Someone, someone, someone just like you. Drank away the weekend, burying the feeling, trying to find a reason to move on. Maybe it's a bad dream, pretend it isn't happening. I can go on singing happy songs. Figured there was something more, but ever since you walked out that door, I just keep on searching for someone, someone, someone just like you. Someone, someone, someone just like you. You'll never know how much I love you. Someone, someone, someone just like you. You. Someone just like you. You'll never know how much I love you. Someone, someone, someone just like you. Someone, someone, someone just like you. Someone, someone, someone just like you. You.
Hi. Hello out there. Welcome to Music Tribe Studios LA. Today we have with us in studio one of our favorite bands and our friends, Streetlight Cadence. I have to tell a little bit of a story about them because we were so fortunate to meet these guys about 2.5 years ago. And they were Behringer, TC Electronic, and TC Helicon artists already. It was like manna from the heavens to us. Anyhow, the reason we're featuring them as our in-studio artists currently is that because they use so much of our gear, and also most of us in the studio are musicians ourselves, and they're living the dream. They make their living playing music, and to do that using our gear is just music to our ears. So I welcome today Jesse, Brian, Ben, and Jonathan. And the reason we're going live with them is they've gone through a little personnel change recently, and we're hoping y'all out there can help us define their new sound as they forge ahead and figure out where their project is going. And then today, we're using all Music Tribe gear, and we're gonna rock out. So please, comment below. If you like what you hear, hate what you hear, you love the guys you wanted to come play in your living room, please comment below. Enjoy Streetlight Cadence.
What's up, everybody?
Woo! Thanks, Julie.
Hi, guys.
I love you, Julie. Hey, we're rehearsing our new music, and Ben just joined the band. So welcome, Ben.
Hi, Ben.
Ben is
So
all of this is new to us. We've never played with a real drummer before. And Jesse's feet have always played percussion for us.
I can move around.
And we've also got a bunch of new songs, so we're arranging everything new. So feel free to chime in and tell us your ideas if you have any good ideas for the arrangements. But let's do something that we've played a few times, so we could still probably work on the arrangement. This is called Feels Like a Movie. Blows a kiss and winks into the camera lens.
Like a movie, the way you're walking up to me, oh, like we're going in slow motion, it's like we're stealing the scene, and here we are in the moment, so keep the cameras rolling, oh, under the bright lights, this time is more than make believe, you know it feels like a movie.
All right, need some work, but we'll get there.
Good warm up.
Good warm up, guys.
Can you play cello for me
sing.
Again, real quick?
Yeah, give me play some cello. Yeah, I'm gonna mix you a little higher in
same
our system here.
Lovely, just lovely.
Yeah, that's nice. Let's see what people are saying.
Jesse, what channel are you?
Fiona, we would love to play in your living room. Just let us know when you're throwing that living room concert. We'll be there, Fiona. Also, Mary says she loves the drums. So I guess that means there's all this love.
Go, Ben.
Doing it.
What's up, Denise?
That's
how's
everything
going,
here is like
Denise?
Super programmer. This is like insane. Blowing my mind.
Do you guys, if you guys are tuned in live, share with your friends. Let people know we're on like right now. And if it's like, it's kind of like concert intimate rehearsal. Like, you'll find out everything that goes on behind the scenes. Well, we've got a couple new songs we want to work on. And, like, literally, we just finished writing this one yesterday. And it needs some arrangement. And we kind of spent a few minutes working on it yesterday. But you guys will be the first to hear this brand new song. So you're going to hear all the mistakes that are made before like the actual show. Hopefully we don't make them in the actual show. But yeah, share with your friends. Tell people we're on right now and they can say hello right now.
The song is so new. I don't even know what it's called. What are we playing?
What song?
The new one. The one
oh, okay. Take me with you. Okay.
Oh, yeah. Someone noticed the NS Design instruments. We got Brian's rocking the NS cello. Right now I'm rocking the NS violin.
I see you.
Pretty amped about this. This is like the most portable violin I've ever used. People are wondering what they are all the time, though, so I'm glad you recognize it.
Yeah, I play the stick. It's my stick.
All my friends are bugging me on my phone. I'm like, get off my phone and get on the Behringer Facebook. Stop it. Don't text me. Comment. If you're going to heckle me on the Behringer page, please. Sweet.
What's up, Rick?
Thanks for the comment, man. Yeah, we're getting back onto like the original sound, you know? We're trying to go back to our roots while at the same time embracing the future. Like, Jesse's playing an electronic accordion right now, which I've nicknamed the Death Star because it's got crazy beams of light shooting out of it. And Brian's got, well, he calls his...
Well, my joke is I had a normal cello and it was acoustic, it was beautiful, it was lovely, but it didn't quite do the job. So I traded it in for something that was sleek, modern, and electric. So I call her Tesla.
Wait, we have a drummer. That works. Sweet.
We can actually do. We've never been able to do that before.
Oh man.
Whoa. Actually, Ben, you're number one on the kit, yeah?
Ben's number one.
We've got to get you a microphone, man.
Yeah. Okay. Thank you.
So
these power play things, basically, they're great. They're little monitors. Long story short, when we play, I can individually control whatever these guys do. So I'm like, man, John's voice is so beautiful. Man, it's way too loud. I'm like, make it quieter.
It's like, bye, John.
Bye, Felicia.
What are we calling this new song, Brian?
Oh, my song?
Yeah.
Take me with you, or maybe with you.
Nah, take me with you feels right.
Or maybe take
you?
Me.
How about you?
You.
How about just you?
No, I like
just
take
the
me.
Letter
it's rather
you.
It's
with two dots above it, so it's kind of like a big smiley face.
Isn't that like a?
Has anyone emojied the name of a song? Like, if that is the song name, is just an emoji.
That's actually rather. That'd be a cool.
That's
idea.
Very original.
I wonder if Spotify will allow us to do that. Anyways, take me with you, or you, just depending, depending on.
Maybe with you.
With you,
or just me.
With or without you.
With or okay.
It's a good song.
All right, here we go.
Drop it like it's hot.
Yana, we're gonna be at City Walk what next week?
Something like that.
Something like that. It's on the
schedule.
That's
my job. I gotta post the new schedule like tonight.
Oh, okay. Jesse's gonna let you know when we're playing at City Walk again. That's coming up.
Oh boy.
All right, Brian, you ready?
I was born ready. Oh, there it is. Okay. Found my lyrics.
Okay. That's how new this song is, guys.
Just in case.
It's literally.
You know, he's not doing IG.
If you see me, you know why.
He leans to the side to breathe.
All right.
Okay, so the strategy is be awesome.
We're pretty bad at implementing strategies, though.
Up in the sky, I'm counting the lights, and I can remember the shooting star, that burning the light, a vanishing ember. When suddenly, she caught my eye, a beautiful stranger. A perfect night, and I recalled the wish I made for her. If I'm granted a wish, it would look just like this, that wherever you go, take me with you, cause it feels like a dream to be seeing what I'm seeing. So wherever you go, take me with you. She took my hand and pulled me in close, her eyes were like fire. Unlike anything that I'd ever seen, how could I describe her? There's fireworks and shooting stars, but she's so much brighter. Now all my life, I watch the sky, just hoping to find her.
If I'm granted a wish, it would look just like this. So wherever you go, take me with you, 'cause it feels like a dream to be seeing what I'm seeing. So wherever you go, take me with you. I can't go back to the life that I knew. I wish upon every star. I can't go back to the life that I knew. I need to be where you are. If I'm granted a wish, it will look just like this. So wherever you go, take me with you. If I'm granted a wish, it would look just like this. So wherever you go, take me with you, and it feels like a dream to be seeing what I'm seeing. So wherever you go, take me with you, so wherever you go, take me with you, so wherever you go, take me with you.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Wow, that's rough, but it was awesome at the same time.
It's awesomely rough.
Good
it's
job, Brian.
It's like it's like hurdle like most of those lyrics. Where like you get over like some songs you jam and like you know, you hit catastrophic failure point where like you literally cannot carry on the song, like someone just like or two people or everyone just like messes up. But to get through a new song, like from start to finish.
It's not bad. What do you guys think? Do you like the new song?
We like it. You know the best part about the catastrophe though? As catastrophes make for great sharing.
You can
show all your friends how much
shameless
we suck
push
in the best way.
Yo, guys, check out this band. They have no idea what they're doing.
Yeah, seriously, if you guys like the new song, let us know. If you have any suggestions on arrangement, seriously, this is literally yesterday we worked on the song for the first time.
We'd love to hear what you guys do. There's probably people out there watching who actually have far more musical experience than us. They're like, yo, you have to, accordion dude, you got to invert that F sharp minor. Like, you're totally booked. Like, that sounds terrible.
My friend says needs more cowbell.
Mary.
Yo, tell your friends to get on the Behringer Facebook page where we're live streaming this bad boy
Mary's,
and throw some love up on there.
Mary's tuning in from Orange. And we got Debbie from Kaneohe. Hey,
cheers. Got some friends back in the NOA.
How's it going?
Chill.
And Lisa from the UK. What?
Wow.
What? Can we play in your living room? We would love to go to the UK.
Yes.
We would, seriously,
Definitely.
That's a dream coming up. Alabama. Wow. Susan's in Alabama. What's up, Susan? How you doing?
I also just got to say, I'm looking at the live stream on my phone real quick. Man, guys, we look way better on camera than we do in real life.
Wow, seriously.
Man, I dare say, digitally, we're some handsome dudes.
Digitally handsome. That's a band name.
Let's work on, okay, so we're actually arranging and working on the song still as solid as that actually felt. But let's go over the bridge real fast, Brian. What is the bridge again? How does it go?
I go back to the life that I knew.
Yeah.
Okay, I'll figure that harmony. You start singing. I'm trying to figure out my harmony.
Okay.
Just give me the chords. Play the chords, and I'll just do it with Brian.
I can't go back to the life that I knew. I'll wish upon every star. I can't go back to the life that I knew. I need to be where you are.
Huzzah.
Okay.
You sound lovely.
You start low and then go high, and then I start high, and I'm crisscrossing with you. That's why I was so confused.
Crisscross.
Mike from Texas. Hey, what's up, Mike? And Jordan from Utah. You know, we're actually planning like a Provo tour because we met like 7 bands like this last weekend from Provo. And they're like, you should all come to Provo. And we said, okay, sweet.
Velour? So play at Velour?
Dumb question. Is there snow in Provo?
There's totally, there's lots of snow. Like snowboard heaven.
Now, is there mountains in Provo?
Lots of Provo mountains.
Is there mountain lifts?
Totally.
Oh, we gotta go.
Yeah, of course it's north. We're coming to Texas and Provo.
And we're going to Hawaii.
And we're going to Hawaii.
And Japan. So anyone from Japan now?
And yes, actually, no, wait, hold on.
Oh, they left.
No, I don't know.
They're still here.
I don't know. I can't. I've lost. If you're listening in from Japan, say hello, because we're about to go to Japan, and we'd love to see you at our tour coming up.
Konnichiwa.
Konnichiwa.
all the inside jokes. What's next?
Let's try the one we just wrote that we actually haven't played ever.
Harmless?
Harmless. So I don't know the lyrics. So I'm going to pull them up right now. So
I need a pawn. Let me...
These are testing the new songs.
This thing needs to make accordion
sounds. Joey, what's up, Joey?
Joey who?
Joey Charles.
Joey Charles from
Kauai? Joey's listening. What's
Joey.
Up,
Joey?
Hey, Joey, I hear you're going to South by Southwest. Congratulations,
yes,
man.
Seriously.
So proud of you. That's so awesome. Okay, we got a request for Rooftops and
Where's
Lights
Joey?
Out later.
Joey, are you there?
Joey is here.
Wait. Joey's over there.
Joey's
there.
Joey's in all of these
here.
Places. I don't know.
Hi, Joey.
Joey is
Joey,
everywhere.
We love you, Joey.
And nowhere at the same time.
Wherever you are, congratulations.
By the way,
on
Joey Charles is like... He's if you're going to be at South by Southwest, check him out, because he's amazing. And, okay, and then we
let's
have
play
to play Rooftops and Lights Out, but let's do the new song. This is the brand new song, which we don't even know how it goes yet.
I think we all, I'm under the general impression we all have different ideas what the progression is, so let's see what happens.
Okay.
I'm going to turn you all super hot in my mix so I can hear what everyone's
doing. Do I start the song? Do you start the song?
I start the song.
Okay.
What's the tempo?
A little faster. That's it. Oh, yeah. Oh, let's start without the drums, though, but that's our beat. Oh, yeah, that feels better. That's right.
Everywhere you look, there was going. Everyone just cares about themselves, and you feel like nobody can be trusted. But I promise I just wanna help. If I'm being honest, may not be flawless, but I'm not the monster that you see. All of the nonsense, put it behind us. We're not so different, you and me. You carry it yourself. I can tell from looking that someone hurts you, but I promise I just wanna help. If I'm being honest, may not be flawless, but I'm not the monster that you see. All of the nonsense, put it behind us. We're not so different, you and me. All of the nonsense, put it behind us. We're not so different, you and me. Honest to me.
Let's go double time, it just feels right. Go.
It was on purpose.
It was totally intentional.
We're jazzy.
I was like, is that like the mad breakdown coming up right now?
Honestly. What can we do? If something felt like it was almost there.
I think we need to make the verses a hair longer.
Yeah?
Honestly.
Or let's try like a different drum beat. you know? Or it felt like it slowed down, too.
Like what
do you guys think?
Like a break beat?
Over
like
Robert's tuning in from the Czech Republic. Say hi to Robert. That's
hi,
crazy.
Robert.
Hi, Rob.
I didn't know anyone. They're the first person I've ever talked to over digital media from the Czech Republic. That's crazy. Oh, thanks, Daniela. You're awesome, too. Miami, Florida. Daniela's from Miami. Hi, Miami. I was just in Miami, by the way. That was the first time I've ever been to Miami. Miami is awesome. The Cuban food in Miami is awesome.
Oops, sorry. That's kind of fun.
Be a Hero is listening right now. Be a Hero is.
That's GoPro?
That's my dad.
That's Jesse's dad.
Oh, sorry.
What's up, Jesse's dad?
Sorry, Be a Hero. Oh, boy.
Yeah, I feel like hip-hop. Make it hip-hop. That's cool. I like that. That's great. Honest to me. But it's got to be faster. If I'm being honest, may not be flawless, but I'm not the monster that you see. All of the nonsense, put it behind us. We're not so different, you and me. If I'm being honest, may not be flawless, but I'm not the monster that you see. All of the nonsense, put it behind us. We're not so different, you and me.
Nice.
Nittany's watching. We wrote this song with Nittany like 2 days ago.
Oh, hi, Nittany.
Hi, Nittany. What do you think?
He's like, you're butchering my beautiful song.
We're trying it out. Let's take it from the top again and just experiment with it. Let's work on the arrangement. Let's stick to the three chords. Let's not go to the six different.
Yeah.
Just all those three? Like
so
fix
Ben
you?
Just said he feels like this song deserves to go into an epic breakdown. Ooh, yeah. Harmless. All right, I'm going to turn on my subbing up for that moment. It's going to go epic.
Yes.
Oh, AJ shared
so
the Behringer video.
We're
gonna
do
AJ's
it.
From
we're
high school.
Do it.
He's like, doing big things. I'm like,
thanks AJ.
So once we're going to arrange this song, and then we're going to play your requests, which right now we've got requests from, we got Rooftops, I know, was up there.
Yo, who requested Lights Out? Because I wonder if they saw us at Universal when I totally forgot my verse, and they're like, he's going to forget it again. But now in front of thousands of people, it's going to be great.
All right, we're going to do Rooftops, Always, and then there's... I don't know what the next song is, but after this arrangement of the song, of our new song, the one we just recorded with Nittany, and take on me, Jesse. That's coming up later.
Oh,
is that for your dad?
No, that's from Brandon. Brandon Parkhurst says, take.
Someone
take
saw
on
the
me.
Instagram story
take
where I said,
on me.
Take on
I
me.
I can't wait for that. That's actually
we'll see. We'll
that's in the works.
Let's do it.
Brian, you and Ben start off, and I'll come in. Or
maybe
just
a little fast.
Experiment with it. Do whatever you want. This is the. That's right.
Yeah.
Ben says the reason it feels slow is because we're doing the orchestral buildup. So we're gonna try and rearrange completely. We're gonna do it. Go for it. Everywhere you look, the world's going under. Everyone just cares about themselves. And you feel like nobody can be trusted. But I promise I just wanna help. If I'm being honest, may not be flawless, but I'm not the monster that you see. All of the nonsense, put it behind us. We're not so different, you and me. Honest to me. Honest to me. When you carry a heavy burden, and I know you carry it yourself, I can't look in that someone hurts you. but I promise I just wanna help. Find me an honest, may not be flawless, but I'm not the monster that you see. All of the nonsense, put it behind us, we're not so different, you and me. Find me an honest, may not be flawless, but I'm not the monster that you see. All of the nonsense, put it behind us, we're not so different, you and me.
We had a moment. Ben, we gotta get you a microphone, man. Because you're saying the funniest stuff, and I want everyone else to hear it.
Booyaka shock.
We had a moment. Did anyone record that, though?
And I wonder if anyone.
Well, it's recorded on a live stream.
Oh, good. Okay. Thank goodness.
We're good. We kind of know where we're going now. Yeah, Iana says she likes or she needed the epic breakdown, which we did. So we're good. We're good.
Sweet.
Juan, dude, we're going to play at Downtown Disney here coming up, what, next week? So
yeah,
come see us there again. And
Wednesday.
Stephanie is, we are watching in my classroom now since it's pouring outside. My kiddos say, hi, SLC. You guys sound great. Take care. See you soon. Stephanie Chu.
Stephanie.
We're in a classroom right now.
We're not.
We got to say hi to the kiddos. What's
up,
kiddos?
No, we're distracting them from their studies.
Hi, kids.
No, guys, kids.
Stay in school.
You turn off your phone and you look back at your textbooks.
Stay in school.
If your teacher's cool with
awesome.
It, I mean, we're cool with it,
but,
too,
I mean, before you turn off your phone, share this video with all your friends.
I'm going to give you guys a heart because we love you. This is with all of our aloha. We love you guys.
Stay in school.
We're educational
worthy.
Work
hard.
That's great.
Your teacher works really hard for you guys. So, respect. And no matter what, love your mom. Your mom is everything. Yes, love your moms. You gotta love your moms.
Word to your mama.
Fiona says Freebird. We gotta play Freebird. That's
wrong
not Freebird.
Thank goodness you don't have a mic yet. That would have been really embarrassing.
Good
for you.
Heavens. Rooftop?
All right, Brandon, keep in mind, we are going to rehearse Take On Me, and that's going to happen, like, in the next month, so keep in touch.
Yes.
We're not ready for it yet.
Also, if you guys like what you're seeing, don't forget to share.
Robert from Sweden.
Sharing is caring.
Okay, Danielle, where are we from? That's a good question. So the band was born in Hawaii. Like, we were street performers in Hawaii. We started playing music together on the sidewalks in Waikiki, and then we're like, oh, are we professional musicians now? And we're like, no, so let's move to Los Angeles. So that way people will think we're actually professional musicians. And so we've been doing this for years and years now. Ben just joined the band. I mean, so we're I don't know. The band feels new, but we've been around for a while. And Hawaii is our home. We go back every 3 months or so, 4 months.
Exactly.
We tour pretty regularly to Hawaii, which is pretty
awesome.
Cool to say, but it's kind of home at the same time. So, you know, same, it's cool. We get to live here. We get to be in Hawaii. We're going to Japan in a couple weeks. Which,
yeah.
So if you have any friends in Japan.
And on the lowdown, we just got a pretty cool gig in the Bahamas.
Oh, that happened. Yeah. That's happening.
We can't really talk about what it's for, but
I'll tell you.
Hopefully we'll organize a show somewhere around that gig. So if you have friends in the Bahamas, tell them, hey, we might see you in May.
Yo, straight up, my best friends from high school is like, yo, awesome music. Got the chance to listen to the live stream. They're my best friends from high school. They're like, if you're coming down to Utah, it'd be great to hang out. And they're like,
we got lots of friends in Utah.
We gotta go to Utah.
Yes.
Oh, Daniela, our names. So we're all, you have to guess our age, but Brian, that's Brian on the cello.
I'm Brian.
This is Jesse on the Death Star accordion.
Hello.
I'm Jonathan. Hi, what's up? And that's Ben.
He's the baby
that's
of the band.
That's our names. And we're not, I don't know, depends on what you...
Have we not gotten any hate? Like, no one wants to heckle us yet?
No, not yet. No,
like, I mean, the moment you see an accordion, people are like, accordion lame.
Everyone on the internet is like, this is too easy of a target. I won't even bother.
We have bigger fish to fry.
Brandon
than these
says
guys.
You look like that dude from Juno. I'm not sure which one of us, but one of us
it's
apparently
gotta
looks
be
like
me. Wait.
I don't know. I don't know.
If you specify, we'll be sure to roast that guy.
Ooh, where in Japan are we going?
Tokyo.
Tokyo.
But where in Tokyo? Tokyo is a very big
Roppongi.
Place. Roppongi. Is that how I say it?
I shouldn't roll my R. That was a mistake. Roppongi.
Is it like
Roppongi.
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 Roppongi is where we're going.
There's a great Blue Bottle Cafe in there out there.
Yes.
All right. Blue Megan bottle. Says, step up your game, Jesse.
Wait, who said that?
Megan.
Oh, Megan.
What's up, Megan?
She got me. All right. Thanks, Megan.
Let's play a song.
Okay, here we go. What are we? Well, we got a request. Is that what we're doing
let's
right
do,
now?
Let's do Rooftops.
Rooftops, okay.
We need a recovery song.
Me.
All right, there's Rooftops for you guys who requested it.
Rooftops.
Bro.
Lights out?
Oh, no.
No, oh my goodness. Wait,
let's okay. do it.
We have to give you some background to this next song that we've got a request for. Mary wants to know who does your hair, Jesse.
I think, okay. The person who does my hair is a incredible stylist by the name of Mary. And actually, if you go to our IG, we follow her. Her IG handle is pretty iguana. Hold on a second. I'm going to find this real quick. Jesse, because no, that's a great question because yes. I do get a lot of compliments on my hair. And it's just like, it's down in orange. It's lovely. Yeah, pretty iguana. MG, she's the bomb. Super easy to work with. She has great stories and is super fun. So, yeah, MG, stay fresh. And thank you, dude, for like the super dope cut. I appreciate it. And the color.
Ooh.
So lights out?
Lights out, I guess, is probably the next song to
What's
do.
Tempo?
Oh, man. I wonder if someone requested this because they know. I wonder if they saw or they were there when I totally met.
Juan says, my son says, thank you. So here we go.
Oh, lights no. Wait,
okay. Oh, yeah.
There we go.
Oh, wait, yeah. So the backstory for everyone else. What happened? We had a battle of the bands at Hard Rock Cafe.
That's right. And we were up against the greatest live band.
In Hawaii.
On the island.
Yes.
They're arguably, like, better than we will ever be. In our entire lives, so we had to make, you know, we had to play our strategy. We had to play to our strengths, which are to create music really quickly that fits in the context of what we're doing. So we wrote a rap battle,
a battle rap.
No, we didn't. Yeah, we wrote a battle rap to compete as our final song in the Hard Rock final battle. It was just us versus them, so they were gonna win, but we're like, maybe this will change the odds. So this is called Lights Out.
I might have to ad-lib something because I still don't think I can remember the first. I'm going to ad-lib it.
Here comes the earthquake. Here comes the earthquake. Here comes the earthquake. Here comes the earthquake. We are not your one-hit wonders. Hold on, we gotta redo that. That was terrible. I'll cue you better, Ben. Yeah. Ben has never.
Oh yeah.
we forgot
one,
that.
Two, three, that kind of thing.
Okay, hold on. All right, here we go. Listen. Here comes the earthquake. Here comes the earthquake. Here comes the earthquake. Here comes the earthquake. We are not your
one-hit wonders.
And when we rock, you know we gonna bring the thunder. No, we are not some
overnight sensation.
We don't stop without a
global domination.
No, we are not your
high school boys making big noise.
We are making
ground shake.
We are bringing
9-point earthquakes.
If you wanna survive, you better run for your life. What's that sound? Oh, it's us bringing the house down.
Boom! Boom! Lights out! Boom! Boom! Lights out! Boom! Boom! Lights out.
When we rock, you know we gonna knock your lights out.
Yo, my name is Jesse and you know I'm here to rock. I riff on the accordion, drop the squeeze box. My mom and dad gave me the music, but I never showed it love. Little did I know what I would soon become a part of. Look at me, middle class, no future, dull past. Working at a supermarket, 9-to-5, how's that? I'm breaking out of my cage, music take me away. To all you haters, I got one thing to say. Boom, boom, lights out, boom, boom. Lights out, boom, boom, lights out. When we rock, you know we gonna knock your lights out. Boom, boom, lights out, boom, boom, lights out, boom, boom, lights out.
Right, but strap me to a cello and I'll show you my might.
Come from San Diego, I'm a howlie for real. I look really friendly, but my lyrics so bite. I'm talking to every one of you at the show. If it wasn't clear enough, let me speak real slow. If the title was in doubt, we are here to knock your lights out. Boom, boom, lights out. Boom, boom, lights out. Boom, boom, lights out. When we rock, you know we gonna knock your lights out. Boom, boom, lights out. Boom, boom, lights out. Boom, boom, lights out. Left hook,
right hook,
uppercut, lights out.
Yep.
That's lights out.
Drop the mic.
Don't be offended by our lame raps.
Not these mics.
Just got to know the purpose of the song. It's our battle rap. So that way, when you're in a battle of bands against us, you can prepare yourselves.
Ooh, that was like a call out from the most passive dude I know.
guys, Alan shared our video. Alan Kalani, guys, they shared the video.
All right, so what's next on the list? We had Always was a request. We could just totally play Always. Does everyone just like totally think that there's no arrangements necessary? You guys happy with sound? You're like, should this?
I mean, I want to try a different sound, I guess, on this thing.
So Jesse has, this is a robot accordion.
Yeah. Death Star.
It just means like it can do the accordion stuff. Like.
So that's the accordion setting.
But I mean, like, you know, suddenly I can be like, are you ready? What's like a bass drop on? Like, shut the refrigerator door.
Let's make something up.
All right, yeah, but maybe not that for Always.
Okay.
Just or
pick
maybe.
Something new, Jesse. Let's yes experiment with your new sounds.
For right. Always.
Someone tell a joke.
Okay.
What do you call a cow that eats grass? A lawn mower.
Yeah.
The best jokes. That's why we're comedians. We're professional.
Almost done. I'll keep the accordion on the right side, but I'll make the left side like something. Maybe it'll just be like a piano or something.
Oh boy.
See how that works. Yo, I was totally digging that track that we were just playing.
Yeah, that was fun.
Oh yeah, that's just fun.
We can have fun with that.
Just change it up. You got it. Whatever.
Yeah, I mean, yeah. Like
Jesse might play
yeah,
piano.
Yeah, you say that now until you find I'm playing with like a music box sound on both sides, like little dinky dings.
Oh, let's do Parts of the Caribbean. No, I'm kidding. We don't have to do that.
Always.
Tomorrow we'll get through this. Tomorrow we'll
Every time.
Nice minor end.
Thanks.
Drop my phone.
Dropped
that's okay.
Your phone.
It's all good.
On live stream, thousands of people saw you drop your phone, John.
Unimportant.
Now you're going to be known as Jonathan Franklin, the phone dropper.
Drop the phone.
Boom, 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 boom,
boom, boom, boom, boom, boom, boom, boom, boom, boom, boom, boom, after Ben's joke, the mic privilege has been revoked. That's a comment.
Wow. Sorry, Ben.
Welcome to the band. You'll get used to it.
Oh, you already
knew. You're doing a great job,
Fiona
Ben.
Fiona says play. You already knew. Brian, you ready?
Okay.
Wait, hold on.
Nah.
Yeah, you don't want to. Ooh, can we do? Let me try singing it for the first time.
Okay.
Okay.
We should
sure.
do Amy.
All right.
Why not?
I wanna.
I'd love to do Amy's song, but we don't know how to play Amy's song.
Ah, we'll learn
it's
it.
On guitar. All right, we got this and Roger's song, and then we're going to go back to our rehearsal where you can help us do the things.
You can help us even on these
wonder,
songs.
Does anyone know how many more songs we got left?
I don't know. We can play.
We'll play forever.
Forever and ever. This is an endless rehearsal.
Ever. Okay.
Just like Zelda, it's an endless game. Oh. Joy.
We all played Zelda forever.
That new.
Wait, so you're going to sing You Already Knew?
Yeah, we're going to try it.
But I miss Brian's deep bass. Like,
well, Brian.
I don't know what you're talking about.
Brian doesn't. Brian's like, I don't want to sing it. He doesn't want to do it. I want to, so I'll do it.
Okay. Sharing is caring, by the way. Totally unrelated, but if y'all want to share what we got going on today. That'd be pretty cool.
Share us with let your friends know that we are available to hang out with right now.
Yes.
Via digital media, and that we will send you all of our love.
And this is like the most authentic rehearsal you've ever seen, truthfully.
Russell's like Zelda heart. Hey. Russell loves Zelda.
Okay, you ready?
Go for it.
It's all Gucci, baby.
So am I singing it, or are you singing it?
Yeah, you sing it.
I thought love could be anything but true. But that all changes when I am here with you. Might be something I bet you already knew. Cause you pull me in, you bring me out. You don't hold me back, you don't let me doubt. You show me how to love in ways I never knew. When I fall down, you come pick me up. A new wind to give me a little shove for all that you do. It's all I can say. It's obvious to see. Life is full of these possibilities. And I'm sure it's something you already knew. But I love you, love you, love you, love you. Cause you pull me in, and you bring me out. Thank you.
you pull me in, and you breathe me out. You don't hold me back, you don't let me down. You show me how to love in ways I never knew. And when I fall down, you come pick me up. You do need to give me a little shove. For all that you do, it's all I can say.
Yeah, it sounds better when you sing it better. Just in general, you should always sing.
Come on, John. You already knew.
That's the name of
the song. Please don't take away my mic privilege.
Okay, next time Ben sings.
George shared it for us. George
sounds like a plan.
Akita!
Akita!
What's up, Akita?
Pineapple Man?
Ooh.
No, that's Arca. Sorry. Sorry, Arca. I didn't mean to misread your name. We have a good friend named Akira who's like a friend of ours in Japan. But we still love you too, because yes, you are also awesome. Jack says, make a brand new song with Song of Storms in it. Let's do it. We're going to improv a song with Song of Storms in it. Jesse, are you ready?
No, not at all.
When did Zelda become part of all of this?
When Jesse started playing Zelda.
I think when you said something along the lines of, I don't know, something Zelda.
So I'll play the first melody if you guys want to listen to it, and then I can take out the melody and you can just go over the progressions.
Top of this, you ready?
Here we go.
So we're here in music group, and I got the drum beat, and that's easy for you to see that I'm gonna beat you. You got no clue what I'm gonna do to you, Mr. Muscle Shirt Man. You look like a stained fool, like a fool, and I'm super cool, and you got nothing to lose, and I got a lot to prove. Because I'm really insecure. Wait, I shouldn't have said that. Oh well, I went to bat and took a crap at your head.
What?
And now you're dead. I'm sorry, I don't need that. That's too dark.
It's too dark. We tried, Jack. We're sorry for ruining your favorite song.
My turn.
Here you go, Jesse.
Oh, let's spit flames.
Yo, my name is Jesse. You know I'm here to rock. I'm sorry. That's the only rap I know.
Okay, and that's next chapter. Thanks for the request, Jack. We tried it.
Don't ever say we won't try anything. Except for our own original music. For some reason, we won't attempt that sometimes.
The Galaxy's new hit. Jack's like, oh my gosh.
What?
He's shocked that we actually did it. I can't believe we did
this
it.
This is live streaming, guys. Like we are actively.
We're ready to make ourselves a fool.
Did it is relative. There's succeeding and there's failure.
All right, so we have Awakened as a request. So you ready?
Ben,
this is going to be hard for Ben.
It's really just, so, like, how to describe it?
For those of you just tuned in, Ben joined the band, like, a couple weeks ago, and we haven't even played all of our songs with him yet. So he's literally improv-ing, pretty much. And when we have been playing with him, he's been playing on a little square pad, which hasn't actually been a drum kit.
This is his first time using the Behringer kit. What do you think?
It's very sensitive. I like the range of tones it has. The snare that I'm using right now is really snappy.
It is very snappy.
Yeah, I'm liking it. I'm liking it a lot.
Hold on.
Yeah, it's very similar.
Wow, that was so educational.
Yeah,
thanks.
I'm happy. It's cool. Like right now, so I came in. I usually have my crash on my right. I usually have my crash cymbals on my right hand. So today, having this set up, thank you, Brian. Over here on the left is throwing me off a little bit, but you can actually move this over to the other side. I just don't have. It's all zip tied down right now, so we're not gonna do that.
We'll rearrange you for later.
Those darn zip ties. Yeah. Okay, awakened?
Awakened it is.
This could be a little. Let's try the first two measures because I got some settings that might work or might totally bomb.
So you should totally do distorted guitar.
Well, let's just try it. You know, let's just try it.
I like it.
That's coming from the accordion, by the way. That's crazy.
You chose me, was it love or sympathy in my head? It was all the same, chance to believe. And all alone, I stood my ground every time that you came around. And you walked up without a sound. And you spoke with a whisper, but I let out a scream. It's all just a feeling. I'm not coming back, so don't hold your breath. I'm leaving now, I will start afresh. So look for me when I'm on your mind. This is the last time.
Accordion solo.
Not imagine that it's all pretend. When the truth came out, you had nothing to say. There are just some things you cannot await. Even the buried have the stories. You can't hear them when they whisper, but it sounds like a scream. Nothing's real. No, it's all just a feeling. I'm not coming back. So don't hold your breath. I'm leaving now, I will start afresh. Don't look for me when I'm on your mind. This is the last time. I'm not coming back. Tears are on the ground. Not somebody you can sneak around. So pardon me if I don't stay. You never loved me.
We'll be right back.
thought there'd never be a function for the electric guitar on this thing.
There.
I was like, why would I ever want to play electric guitar on this?
Jesse started playing electric guitar.
On his
and hoodies. Almost like a jealous little child, John was like, I want to do that too. Ran over, grabbed a tremolo pedal. Tremolo.
It's the mojo.
It's the mojo.
All
sorry.
I know, Ben. Don't get me started. Please.
The mojo, mojo overdrive. I was like, that's the one.
And
I
it's funny,
had to try it out.
They're both passable guitars.
Thanks.
Truthfully.
That's all the guitar
my violin
like,
is
no, no, it's not anything like a real guitar.
That's
my,
fair.
My epic violin.
To all of you real guitar players watching, we're sorry for what I just said.
John, any we got any feedback on? Hey, Italian shared our video.
Whoa, what's up, Italian? What's up? So Thomas Iannucci is a good friend of ours who's just crushing it in the rap world. There's he is featured on one of our songs, Don't Let Go, which you should check out if you want to hear some epic rap coming from Kauai. And that's a tuba being played on the accordion right now. Let's keep it going. George, you're awesome. Thanks for the love, George.
Take it, Ben. Brian and Ben, throw down some back-talking music so John can talk. Unless we're done talking, what are we doing?
We're moving into the world of progressive rock and roll, says Rick Leighton.
It seems.
Like, how progressive? Tuba progressive.
Yep, that's the new sound. That's how it's always gonna be.
I'm massaging my ears. These headphones are wonderful. Yeah, just good. What if we do that one song?
Which one?
I will not go.
Do you want to do a Blink 182 cover right now?
Yeah, kinda.
Just because we have drums now.
The mood hit me. You know, it's Friday. It's that kind of mood.
All right, let's do it. No one's
do you
want to
do it like Full Metal through, or do you want to do how we kind of did it before where we kind of...
I don't know. What do you want to do? So, by the way, a lot of times we get asked, like, what are our musical influences? Like, Brian, myself, and Ben grew up playing in orchestras, but we also loved, like, punk rock and Blink 182 and Sum 41 and 5 Seconds
Five
of Summer
seconds
might
summer.
Be Brian's favorite band, maybe.
That's kind of a favorite band.
Yeah, that's... I mean, 5 Seconds has got a cool hit or two or three or four.
Huh?
And Jesse, what's your favorite band?
I have a few, but two of my favorites are Coheed and Cambria.
Ooh.
And Kimbra are two of my favorite artists.
So our music is kind of all over the place. Like what we're inspired by is just, we don't know who we are. We have too many things. So let's play a song that
Make
was our high school anthem, right?
So maybe funky for the first half and then get real? I don't know. Oh, that's right. It's called Small Things. That's a song I forgot.
All the small things, true care, truth brings. I'll take one lift, your ride, best trip. Always, I know, you'll be at my show, watching. Waiting, commiserating. Say it ain't so, I will not go. Turn the lights off, carry me on.
Y'all ready?
na 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 na.
Oh yeah, I love that song. I'm sure you guys totally believe me when I say we've played that maybe 3 times now.
Yep, totally. That's such a great song. We gotta write a song that good. One of these days. Do you guys want to try a brand new song that you've never heard or played before with me ever before?
With you?
Mm-hmm.
I'm not sure how I feel about that.
Okay, let's do it.
Okay.
Great.
Okay.
Hold on. I want to see what's going on the Behringer Facebook page. This is fun.
Also just like looking. Any new comments over
okay,
there?
Okay, what do we got going on?
Besides Italian.
Maria Chai says, love, love, love it. Ben's the best.
Yeah.
Ben is the best. Oh, Ben's
ben
blowing
loves you
kissy
too.
Faces.
Ben loves
oh,
you
geez,
too.
My dad requested.
Your girl
on,
might
dad.
Not like that,
yeah,
man.
Everyone gets one request, Dad. you got like 10 songs.
Oh, you dropped a set list?
Like, literally, like, this is the entire set list.
Ooh. Gary says, what kind of mics? So we've got, what mic is that
this
one?
Is Behringer, this is the Behringer MX 8500.
Okay, what are you
XM,
rocking?
XM 8500.
I got a Shure Beta 57A.
And I've got the SM58 on my, we got all kinds here. Just depends on our voice, I guess. Haley, we love you too. What's up? Ben, how you digging the drum kit?
It's really awesome right now. There's great rebound, great like selection of tones. I think there's 50 sound banks, and I've explored like 2. But it's really cool. What I really appreciate is the ability to like the kick and the hi-hat pedals are totally like you can move them anywhere you want, as opposed to having don't have to be straight up connected to the kick or straight up connected to the hi-hat. So for me, it's actually a little more ergonomic to play.
Ben likes it. Ben likes the kit.
Cool.
That's what he said.
Yeah, that's a super cool.
Any other questions, whether music related or life related?
Oklahoma, Belinda's from Oklahoma. What's up, Oklahoma friends?
Oklahoma.
What's up? I've got
deep
family
in
Oklahoma.
Oklahoma.
We're in Oklahoma yet. I got family in Tulsa, Broken Arrow, and Bartlesville.
Bartlesville.
So if
Bartlesville.
Yeah, Bartlesville. It's a fun place to say.
Bartle.
Squirtle.
Sounds like a Pokemon. Bartle. Bartle. I think we're getting into our final curve here.
Oh, so we shouldn't do a brand new song that we've never played ever.
No, we can do that. Why
okay.
not?
Okay.
Let's do that, and then let's do an even worse one to close the show.
Okay. All right. Yeah, just do it. Hit me.
What?
Hit me. I'll
well,
just.
I've never actually bellow shaked with a digital accordion. I don't know how. It, honestly, I think it sounds kind of a little interesting. It sounds like a techno like trap beat.
What if we did Someone Just Like You?
Oh, ooh, ooh!
The one that started
oh, wait,
this
I gotta
whole
put some things on
concert
this
when they heard the. Yeah, let's
yeah,
do it. Yeah,
so they
it.
Can hear the difference.
All right. Tell one more bad joke. I gotta, like, put a setting on this bad boy.
I got nothing, man.
So
I
last
gotta,
week.
I, go for it.
Last week we came over here and we played live a brand new song of ours called Someone Just Like You, which opened this. If you watched, started the. Feed. This is kind of what opened the show.
Oh, wait a second. Sorry. I thought we were doing the Coldplay Chainsmokers song. Hold on a second. Wait, I still maybe want to try something else. No, never mind. Let's go back to the accordion. 1 second.
Here we go.
Back to the accordion it is. Because we have options.
That's right.
Now I have to pull up the lyrics of that song. How do we... What's the song?
I think I'm going insane.
That's right. Okay, here we go. Here we go. It's happening.
Yes.
Too slow.
Have that for me.
Come on, Goldilocks. Come on.
There it is.
All right. Cute.
Think I'm going insane, sleeping into Sunday. Realize someday isn't soon. As the rain is pouring early in the morning, crying in my bed all afternoon. Figured there was something more. Ever since you walked out that door, I just keep on searching for someone just like you. Someone just like you. Trying to find a reason to move on.
since you walked out that door. I just keep on searching for someone, someone, someone just like you. Someone, someone, someone just like you. You'll never know how much I love you. Someone, someone, someone just like you.
Finish off
a
with
classic.
Any quick comments? Anyone want to? No.
What was that?
Any of you guys want to decide, dude, what the last song is? We'll give you all of like 30 seconds.
I personally, if we played Someone Just Like You, we should end it with something just like this.
Oh, hey.
So social media, ladies and gentlemen. If you are so interested in finding more about us, if you think we're like, wow, these guys are so weird, I want to follow them everywhere they go, you can find us on Facebook at facebook.com/streetlightcadence, Instagram at Streetlight Cadence, Twitter, the band SLC, because someone took Streetlight Cadence. Dang it.
What?
Wait, for real?
who took that one? But yeah, if you Google Streetlight Cadence or streetlightcadence.com, we'll take you to all of the goodness. We have a YouTube channel and so much fun stuff, and Brian is totally messing with me right now, isn't he? But and likewise, you can find us through our friends here at Behringer Music Tribe. They keep us alive. Wow, that kind of tickles. Wow. And
sorry.
After we shoot this video, I'm gonna end these guys.
oh, bring it on.
But again, big ups to Behringer Music Tribe for having us and like letting us plug into all this gear. This is really fun. Like,
yes.
Like they literally said, "Hey, come up and just rehearse." And we're like, "Rehearse?" They're like, "Yeah." Like, "Oh, you sure?" Like, "Yeah."
This is our rehearsal. It's what our rehearsals look like. Usually they're a little less tech savvy, but this is a good one. I like this one.
But yeah, so I mean,
all right, Roger's song is the song to end the song. Everything.
Wow.
We're doing Roger's song.
Oh,
well, let's do the breakdown.
Oh wait,
version.
Or Devil Went Down to Georgia. Oh, do we have a YouTube? Of course we have a YouTube.
Streetlight Cadence YouTube? Just Google streetlightcadence.com.
We have a vlog series that we stopped doing, but there's a bunch of old vlogs if you want to watch those old vlogs. And we might be doing some, and maybe something else for the future. We're going to have some cool content coming out pretty soon. So you got to keep in touch. Otherwise, you're not going to see the awesome content that comes out. And new album released in December. You should check that out on Spotify, iTunes, Amazon, Google Play. You know all those places. And we love you guys. Here's
yes.
The Devil Went Down to Georgia, or are we gonna do Roger song? What do you guys say?
It's gotta be Devil Man.
Devil Man cry.
We need a showstopper so we can all go get food.
Oh, otherwise so we can stop
gonna,
the show.
They're gonna make us keep playing. We'll never leave.
This will be Devil Went Down to Georgia, then it is. You ready? Here we go.
Woo!
Yes.
This is gonna about to get really loud, so I had to turn my volume down. Are you ready? Are you guys ready? I say at home, turn your volume up, because it's gonna be awesome.
Okay. Let's turn headphones.
Mm-hmm.
across this young man's son on the fiddle and playing it hot, and the devil jumped up on a hickory stump and said, "Boy, let me tell you what, bet you didn't know it, but I'm a fiddle player too. And if you care to take a dare, I'll make a bet with you now. You play pretty good fiddle, boy, but give the devil his due. I bet this fiddle of gold against your soul, cause I think I'm better than you." I said, "My name's Johnny, and it might be a sin, but I'll take your bet you're gonna regret, cause I'm the best there's ever been. Johnny, you're odds enough, you're a boy, play your fiddle hard, cause hell's broke loose in Georgia, and the devil took the cards. And if you win, get this shiny fiddle made of gold, but if you lose, it'll get your soul." The bow across the strings and it made an evil hiss. The band of evens joined in and it sounded something like this. It's done. And he plays "Fire on the Mountain, Run, Boys, Run." Running out to the rising sun. Spinning the bread, pin, picking out dough. Running easy, dog, bite, no shot, no.
Thank you, Behringer and Music Tribe, for sticking it out with us and filming this wacky rehearsal. We really appreciate it. We hope to see you guys again. And so, you know, what do you find us through here or through them? Keep in touch, because, yeah.
There's more hearts for all of you. And keep find us again. We would love to see you again. We would love you. Bye. We'll give
Thanks
you hugs.
Thanks to everyone that commented and shared and all that fun stuff.
Streetlight Cadence is the name of the group. Thanks, TC and Behringer and Music Tribe. And hearts go out to you guys.